I don't like my car at all. But the thing is, I want to win. I want a Pro 1 podium. And on a budget, there's one option right now. And that's an E46.